Elvis Presley is in the house. Woo! Here he comes.
Thank you very much. So, right, here we go. Okay. Enough with that goofy stuff. I'm doing this song for my grandmother. It goes something like this.
While I quit my job down at the car wash, I left my mama a goodbye note. By sundown, I left King with my guitar under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went a hunting them nightclubs looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my picking would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. While I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis, I run out of money and luck. So I bought me a ride down to Macon, Georgia on an overloaded Ford truck. I thumbed on down to Panama City, started picking out some of them all-night bars. I hoping I could make myself a dollar making music on my guitar. I got the same old story from all-night peers, but there ain't no room around here for a guitar man. We don't need a guitar man, son. So I slept in the hobo jungles. I roamed 1,000 miles of track. Till I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, had a club they called Big Jack's. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I set in. I showed them what a band would sound like. I was a swinging guitar man, show them, son. Take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down around Mobile. Make it on out to a club called Jack's if you got a little time to kill. Just follow that crowd of people, you'll wind up out on his dance floor. Digging the finest little five-piece group up and down the Gulf of Mexico. Guess who's leading that five-piece band? Wouldn't you know, it's that swinging little guitar man.
Thank you very much for going to my audition. See you later.
He's got to work up his energy.
You're talking about Doritos here. That's good for cooling.
Bye. Bye-bye.